let's just cover this now. I hope we get it right. How are we picking the ball up?
Corkscrew it.
You can corkscrew it, but what I want everyone to get in the habit of is like, that ball's out there. Okay, we just got done blocking it. Okay, use it as a basket. Alright? Because, although that we're always taught, and I've even said it, when you pick the ball up bare hand, you corkscrew it in the ground. Part of the momentum's going there, right? We got a lot of adrenaline working. Thank you. Quick. Hey, guys. We're doing reps. We're doing drills.
Hey, pick them up, bring them in.
Not only am I watching your progress and seeing how it's going to be, I want you guys to treat this like game situation, okay? If you guys don't do it, game situation in practice, in a drill, how can I expect you to do a game situation in a game? Does that make sense? It has to be quick. That's our biggest downfall right now. We're not quick. Look. Quick. But part. We want to kill the pond, right? We want to make a pond strike. Alright, let's do it over. You don't scoop, you do burpees. Fair enough? Okay. Fun.
Okay.
What'd he do? Did he jam his knee?
Get that back foot down.
That's, I mean, it's good. You guys get that? Understand that?
Peter, you got to be on the ground. You're like, all right, good throw, you're back home.
Step up on the carpet.
All right. Just get on my team and I'll
Hey, two more.
Quit dogging and catch him! the order you finish. Get it home plate in the order you finish.
Line going back here?
No excuse. Home plate to second.
Worm and Aiden, you guys do push up and sit ups over here.
Ready? Go! Hey, you gotta spread out. Home to second.
Get done, Jackson!
Stay there! Stay in second! Get out of the way. Noah, get on second! Same order, second to home! No, oh, no, go!
Go, Ballinger!
Let's go!
Diddy!
Diddy!
I know!
Diddy!
I know why. Thank you.